Hi guys, it's me today. Hey. So today, can you guess where am I going? It looks creepy by the way, but yeah. So it's not my apartment. We're going to our place. So guys, this is our new place today. Let me show you. My mom's here, so yeah. We're moving to our place here. And there's a lot of space, and this is the kitchen.
This is the kitchen.
These are the cabinets. Is this cabinets, Tom?
Yeah.
Okay, cabinets. This is our fridge. The freezer, that's what I call it. And one layer. Oh, I have a lollipop right now. It turns on the light. And then you close it, the light's on. And here, we have some more cabinets inside, some more space. This is the sink. And some more drawers. This is the, what do you call it, Mom? And be careful.
The oven.
Yes.
And
be careful.
Burner.
And oven with the lid. It's so big and inside. And be careful with it too. This is the living room we're supposed to do. We're planning out the stuff here, and we're slowly buying stuff for the And then we already bought some furniture. This is where we put our clothes for the winter. This is could be Dad's closet. And I'm not sure about this.
Stuck room maybe.
Stuck room. I'm not sure if this could be Mom and Dad's room, but yeah. This is the closet. Next, the room, guys. I'm so excited. And this could be my room. And oh boy, look at this closet. It looks good. It's big, but your mom and dad's room looks small for some reason. You even have your window for the hotel. And be careful though. Look how many cars there is. Change this and switch thing. That's where we fix that. And then over here, we should do the balcony. It looks fresh outside. Oh, okay. This is where you can walk it. This lock and this. He looks so good. Oh, don't look down though because the mat thing is scary. Let's just push this and then that. And that's about it for our tour, guys. And if we put move stuff here, we're gonna do it. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!